Moving up today at number 3. She's one who has always been the talk of the town for her fashion sense. However, after getting publicity for sharing nude photos on her Instagram page and turning up for events in weird outfits, MOESHA also said Ghanaians have a hypocritical judgment of her as a person, as opposed to her choices when it comes to fashion. Well, we don't really know what to say about that.